Bowles, words of wisdom from Wisconsin. Dun, 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 little darling, it's been a long and lonely winter. Dun, 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 little darling, it's time for us to celebrate. Here comes the sun, da 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 da. Here comes the sun, and I say it's all right. Da 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 da. Hey, hi there. It's ML with ML's Words of Wisdom from Wisconsin. And that little musical ditty, oh, I think that was like the Beatles or something. And that show is all about the theme song for today, because today is the summer solstice. And that means it's June 20th. So mark your calendars and put the little repeat, say yearly, because it happens on every June 20th of every year. And I'm going to explain to you the science behind the summer solstice. Now, and I was also just juggling these little yellow tomatoes. They're heirloom tomatoes. And I'm gonna use one to demonstrate to be the sun, okay? So let me get the daughter's globe. Here we go. And I'm going to explain to you how the summer solstice works. Okay, so let's just say this is the sun. It's sitting here, and here's Earth. And Earth is spinning around. Every 24 hours, we're spinning around like crazy, okay? Like a record baby, right round, okay? So it's spinning around. And then we're going around the sun. And it takes like 365.25 days to go around the sun every year. Now, with the Earth, it kind of like tilts. This is like the Earth's head, and this is the Earth's feet. And so it's like tilting its head away from the sun, but it's like towards the sun now. So now it's tipping its head. It's like top of the morning to you, sun, top of the morning to you, sun, and it's going like that. And so now if you're in the northern hemisphere, which is above the equator, you're getting sun. It's just like streaming. You gotta put on the sunscreen, you gotta put on a hat, stay in the shade, because we're like really close to the sun. And then in the fall and the winter, we turn away and the people down here start sweating to the oldies. So that's how the whole summer solstice works, okay? Now, I have a theory, okay? I have a theory that there is another planet and it's opposite of Earth. And let's say here's the sun. Okay, I'm just gonna put it right here. And then let's say here's the Earth. There's another planet. I'm gonna use the daughter's magic eight ball to be the opposite planet. And let's say, so like when the Earth is here, the secret planet is on the opposite side of the sun there. And when it's on over here, the secret planet's over here. So nary the two shall ever meet. Say. They're never gonna like see each other. So the people on this planet, let's just call them Hetrei, which is Earth backwards. These people on Hetrei never see Earth. And the people on Earth never see Hetrei, because the sun, this heirloom tomato, is in the middle. And so they go at the same speeds all around the sun. So it's like, if you don't look at the sun, but if you were to try to look at the sun, you wouldn't be able to see Hetrei, because we'd be on the opposite side of the sun. Now, what's going on? What's going on this other planet, Hetrei, on the opposite side of the sun? Well, my theory is that they are opposite us. They do everything opposite. So like when the people there, they have people there, when they go to a restaurant, they don't order from an appetizer or a starter and then do the main and then do the dessert. They start with the dessert, okay? And then do a main, and then they end with an appetizer or a starter, except they don't call it a starter, they call it an ender, okay? So that's like one thing that they do for sure, I know, over there. And then also when they teach their children like the ABCs, they don't start out like singing the ABC song, A, B, C, D. They start out with ZYX, PLNOMNO, or whatever. You know, you get the gist. They go backwards. So everything is opposite. So it's like, so when they say, you know, it's hot. When we say it's hot, they say it's cold. And it means the same. It's just opposite. So just something to think about. Sometimes I get worried. That, you know, like one of these days we're going to like, the sun's going to like mess up or something and we're going to find them and everything. We're not going to be able to get along with them because everything is opposite there. You know, they don't eat peanut butter and jelly. They eat jelly and peanut butter. So it's going to be an issue. Well, not my worry today. Okay, so because today is the summer solstice. Well, I hope that you have enjoyed this little show. And when you say hi to the sun, thank the sun. Say thank you, sun, for separating us from that opposite planet, Hatray, because we don't want to have an issue. Okay, bye-bye now.